Certo, no. Certo.
You gotta get your YouTube popping too, cause nigga, they'll always watch that.
Well.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like it ain't like Twitch, they don't delete it after 2 weeks.
Okay. The word. The Eagles definitely turned up, man.
Yeah, Philly getting
another free. Who they? Got the Bengals fans here. Jay Jettis cooked you. Damn, I don't even remember that. But all right, buddy. Crazy. Okay, TK Abdul, what you think of the AFC champ, man? I mean, I don't know. I joined the server. Do exclamation point server. Let me see if I can. Join that Discord and that's gonna get you right. One of the guys in the spot right now, yeah. Damn. Shit, what's that word?
What's the word, my boy?
And how much bread you got on you? Let me get all of it. I'm about to go tap in.
Give you all of that. Don't worry about it.
Hey, look, check it out. I'm about to go tap in with my plug. You got the meth. I know you were talking about that earlier. I'm going to slide back, give you some meth. Shit, and that's on me.
Shit, you see, I'm out here trapping 24. Yo, what's up though? How I drop this cash to you, man? This shit ain't.
Hold on real quick.
Okay, so I got 5876. I'm finna give it all to you because I got about 200 bagged up, gang. So I'm finna hit the block, trap it all out.
Hey,
less, gang.
Hey, how you drop it? How you drop it?
You ain't gotta split.
How you drop it, Don?
How do you get cash?
How you drop it? Yeah.
Numbers on that next pack.
How you get cash?
Oh,
dude, what's
the?
How cash
at
you? That's it. Through the bank.
Through the bank?
Yeah.
I think he said it's bank
tripping.
Damn. Shit, I'm trying.
Tell him his bank
got
taken
care of.
Tell
him
do
me your cash.
I'm trying to think.
Tell him
do
me your cash.
Hold on. You said what, Huncho?
Tell him think about me give cash.
How you do that though? Cause I need to know.
/ me, give cash. But no, that's just for right now. I'm gonna take it out of his head and give it to.
What's the space? What's the space?
Give cash.
Oh, you gonna do it?
Yeah.
Sir, no. I got the sauce. My daddy a boss. My mama a boss.
Hold on, I think I might be able to get it. Hold on, you did it?
Yeah.
Hold on, I think I got it. Shit, by the time, come this time tomorrow, you'll be good. Yeah, let me get that.
You got that shit. You Gucci now, right then?
Hold on, I don't see it, Huncho.
You got it. You definitely got it.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, I got it now. Hey, I'm about to go grab that. I'll be back.
Hey, look.
It's on.
Forget about me, gang. You heard? You see, I'm out here trapping 24/7.
You already know it. I got you.
My boy, say late.
Hey, you about to stay over here?
I'm about to stay over here. I got a couple more shit to chop up, and I'm gonna hit the block with it. Yo, hit me though when you get that. You feel me? I'm trying. You already know.
You already know. It's on. Shit, if you want, I got some shit that need to. Hold on. Matter of fact.
Just swing it over. Like I said, bro, you're one of the first niggas I met out here, so you know.
Yeah, I'm already knowing. Hold on real quick.
Blessing the strength. Fucking sure you have to
get. Yeah. Hey, you can process that. Bag that up. I'll be right back with the meth. Hey, what post are y'all at?
Hey, that
female. How been, gang?
Oh shit. Okay. Okay.
What you been on, man?
Dude, I've been chilling. What you on? You good?
I'm cooling out this bitch.
Hold on real quick. Yeah, we about to go get that one shit. You know I got that cash for y'all, boy.
Yeah. How much you got?
Yeah, I got like 10 racks on me right now.
Ooh.
About 10 racks on me.
How much that ain't playing?
At all, man. Really been trapping for real, man. You know?
Type shit, that's all a nigga can do around this bitch for real.
Man, you already know that.
That's why I really be getting this shit off of it right here.
Let me check it out.
You know, I work up here at the gun store and shit. They just made me a medicine and shit.
For real? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I definitely got to tap in.
Man.
Well, hey, who that is right there, though?
That's my brother.
What's his name? Oh, that's Gang.
That's
Gang. Oh, okay. Okay. Damn, boy, I ain't even peeped. That was you from a distance, Brody.
Man, what's the word, man?
Hey, you. Hey, do I got your number on this phone?
Nah, lock me in.
Hold on. Let me see. My tweaking lately. Let me tap in with you real quick.
Yo, I just got you.
Alright. Yeah, I need y'all to send me all shit.
I just sent
you. Okay.
What's the word, though, man?
Shit, bro. You know how it is. See, I've been holding the block now, man. I already know y'all plugged in on that one shit, bro. I definitely got to tap in, bro.
I got that cash.
Shit, I got that cash. You know I need that M thing, man. I got 10 on me. I got 10 on me right now.
You got 10 on you type shit?
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Do a little quick, man.
Say what?
Let me do some math for you, see how much I can hook you up.
Okay.
Drop me your shit, gang.
All right, hold on. Let me see. Drop my shit right now. Let me know if you get it.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna hook you. I'm gonna give you
250
of these motherfuckers.
Okay, yes, sir.
Look, this shit gonna make you back like 17 plus type shit.
Alright. So
you gonna make like 7 to 8, maybe even 9K profit type shit.
Alright, bet.
Come back. See me and my brother right here, we're gonna get you right with another re-up.
Say less. Shit, how much you think like 50 of them going for?
Feel me? One of them go anywhere from like $68 to $75.
Okay, bet. Let me do that math real quick.
Every time. It depends on the fiends, bro. Me, yeah. I like to trap up by the big bank up there type shit. They be some bougie fiends. White bitches be paying. Man, they love the meth. I ain't gonna lie.
For real?
Hey, man.
They fuck with her. I bet.
Well, I'm about to go talk to Susie right here. Watch.
Bet.
Please watch where you're going.
Come on, don't make her run away.
She stopped because he saw me.
We're looking at Tuesday, right? Cool.
Yeah, what's he talking about?
Is that what guy?
What's Susie talking about? I know how I get down, though.
That good ice.
Hey, you know how I get down. Yeah, I'm still on that, though. First day I seen you, I'm still on that. Yeah. Still on that. Yeah.
Hold on.
Still on that. I ain't never said stuff. Still on that.
That was rude.
Okay then. Hey, you ain't changed at all, gang.
Man, what?
Hey, you crazy.
Hey, peep me though, peep me though. Nigga, I definitely ain't tame.
Okay. Okay.
I caught you going to Honda.
That boy throwing this set up faithfully, man. Yeah. Man, where could deer go, man? Man, he rolled.
Pee me though, pee me though.
Okay, man.
Nigga, stop playing.
Okay, man. Okay, then. I see what you on. I see what you on.
Man. Trying to figure out, I don't know where Q went.
Shit, I don't know where he went. Shit, hey, take me back to 105 real quick, eh?
Bet that.
I'm about to go, you locking the car, though, man. You tripping. I'm about to go get my dog 50 bags of this. 50 bags of this M thing.
I ain't gonna cut. You sound like a fib when you say that, boy. You better say aye.
Man, you tripping, man. I got somebody. Hey, one of my cousins named that thing. You ain't gonna never know what I'm talking about. You right, though. You right, though. You right.
Ooh.
Ooh. Hold on. Let me see if they trying to cop. Let me check it out. See if they trying to cop over here, though. This is my spot they at. Tripping. Somebody better buy some. Oh, I ain't even peep.
Yeah, they all copping out. I ain't gonna hold you, man. Every one of them on it.
I ain't even peep. Alright. Yeah, they tweet.
Yeah, I get active, my boy.
Nah, you definitely was active. Hey, come over here real quick, just right here. I got something for you. Let me check it out. No, check it out. Hold on. Hey, that right there, that's going for more than that one shit. That ice gonna go. You already know that though. You got that?
I got that.
Yeah, bro. In fact, let me give you ten more bags real quick, though, man.
Should we break it down in the same spot?
Nah, that shit already broke down.
Right, nah. I hear that.
Go do your thing. Plug, gonna make sure everything cool.
Appreciate you, my boy.
You already know that, man. I told you I had you, bro. You ain't got to second guess me, bro. Trust. My words is everything.
I was already knowing off the first conversation, boy. The vibes was there. You know what I'm saying?
Home bro. Yeah. Hey, shit. Hey, Dre, they cool over here, though?
Yeah, these niggas, they off there, shit.
They tweaking over there. Hey, Dre, come meet my mans, bro.
Nigga, I don't give no fuck about you, man.
Hey, come meet my man,
it's
dog.
Like that, gang.
It's my dog, Flock, right here, man. He's solid, bro. He's solid for sure, man. Hear me?
Yeah,
gotta let you know that.
What's up?
Man, his ass, he be on that. He be on that gangster shit, man.
Yeah, he on time.
I be trying to tell him to chill sometime, bro. He got trust issues, though.
Yeah,
bro.
Yeah, I'm in the face around here, so I ain't tripping about it.
Yeah. I'm already
see how I'm moving though, I'm on it.
Yeah, nah. As long as I know, that's all that matter, bro. Man, we got, you know, this shit on lock for real, man. This whole little area, man. Yeah. Shit, come on, Dre. Let's go break some shit down, man.
Nigga, you come on, nigga. You ride with me.
Come on.
When I get this off, my boy, you
alright? Alright, it's on.
Act like you a big homie in front of
your
little partner, boy.
Man, and you know I'm the big nigga. I'm the big homie around here, nigga. Fuck you talking about. Tripping.
What?
You see he getting that shit going, though, too.
Yeah, I see him. That's one of your little niggas, though?
Yeah. Actually, Q know about him. Q knew about him before me.
I ain't never met that nigga before.
fuck, you knew about him before me, man. I ain't gonna lie.
These nigga be the police. I be trying to stay out their way.
Nah, I'm already knowing, bro. I'm already knowing. I'm already knowing, man. It's Q Whip right here, ain't it?
Yeah, this, I told you, gang, they made me a manager up here, so I'm damn near, I'm lightweight running this hoe up here.
Okay, okay.
You heard me, gang?
I said, okay, I see you.
Yeah, let me show you around this bitch.
Yeah, let me see something.
Oh, look, peep this out. All the poles in here, you know, a nigga, you know, niggas gonna try and ride this bitch one day. Nigga, these all prop guns.
Okay, so, okay.
We get them loads in here for real though, so we gonna have all the ammo. We gonna have all the, we gonna have all the legal shit in here. We ain't gonna, you know, all the extended clips and shit like that. We gonna have all that type shit.
All right,
what we not gonna have though is that this suit fully autos and shit like that.
Yeah, nah, I feel like.
But you trying to, you trying to spend some money? You trying to get a?
You say what?
You trying to spend some money to get you a bat, a knife, anything?
Shit, how much the motherfucker bat's going for? I think I caught me a knife. How much the motherfucker bat's going for?
I can do the bat for you for 150.
150.
Yeah.
Shit, fuck it, we can do that.
I read that.
We can do the bat for 150. What's that word, Q?
Yeah, what's happening, guy?
Shit, chillin'. Damn, they're trying to cop me a bat just because I got to clock a motherfucker upside their head. You know how that go.
The bat's a knives before.
Bat's 150 and then the knives 100.
Hold on, bro. I know y'all know about
it. Loud as hell.
Hold on, bro. Yo.
My head.
Hey.
What's good, gang?
But it really ain't.
What's wrong, bro?
It's a keyboard.
Shit, I'm chilling, bro. I'm at the gun shop right now. Chilling.
You ain't getting no pipe, nigga?
Yeah,
yo, nah, I ain't even trying to get him, bro. I ain't even known that, bro. I've been trying to chill lately, bro.
All right, bro. Send it low, bro.
All right.
No. Okay. Bro, come
hey,
on,
check
bro.
It out, man. Chill. I know y'all heard about my dog KJ, man, around these streets. I know y'all heard he a high head, bro. He be tweaking. He trying to pull up, man. He ain't no fed, though. That's one thing about him, though. He ain't no fed. He ain't no snitch, man.
Right, that's cool. Shit, ain't
look,
no
look,
loader
trying,
and shit, just
loader.
You
know what I mean?
Some bread.
Look, let me just explain to you how I roll type shit. Them. Look, I want cool whoever you want to be cool with, cool. But when it comes to business type shit, I only want to hear directly from you. I ain't trying to deal with your little niggas.
Nah, that's how it's gonna be, man. That's how it's gonna be for sure.
All they need to know is you to plug. You feel what I'm saying?
Nah, definitely. That's how it's gonna be though.
We gonna make sure we got that work to keep it that way.
That's how it's gonna be. Shit, y'all got the work. I got my work in the trenches. Y'all got y'all work in the trenches. You know what I mean? Right. People got a cop from me, and I'm a cop from y'all. That's how that's gonna go, man.
Nah, for real.
We all big homies, bro.
Chain, you got a fire guy. Get me a custom piece.
Nah, that bitch definitely like that, bro. I ain't even gonna lie to you.
Why y'all niggas ain't got no shirts on? Keep it a bean.
Shit, I don't know, nigga. I just woke up feeling like him. That's how that shit be for real.
Y'all trying to take a ride?
Shit, we could definitely take a ride, man.
A ride.
You know what the
I'm
fuck I got going on.
Go get tatted. I ain't gonna lie.
Okay.
I ain't
hey, you know what I got going on. Hey, you know what I got going on. I'm definitely trying to get right, though. You tripping. That's why I got a shirt off, man. Hey, you tweaking though, bro. You know how I get down, though.
Already know how we rocking over here.
That's the
West shit.
Yeah, all right. Pop your shit in, huh?
What's up, though? Y'all trying to go get yatted?
Hell yeah,
y'all
I am.
Scared of the ain't.
Nah, I'm trying
I'm
to. Man.
I ain't gonna
like, if we
good
enough there.
I'm trying to.
I'm about to go though, 30
feet. On my ass, gang. I gotta start making payments. You know what they talking about? I got 2,500 in court fees. Like,
damn.
It's getting hard out here, gang.
So what's that word? There go KJ right there, y'all.
What up,
man? And he coming here bumping the motherfucker now. KJ, chill.
You need You need a better knife, anything to protect yourself out here?
Me?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I bet that the bats they 150 and the knives 100.
Let me get both.
He bought one. I bet that. Just cash out me my cash app 6 on your phone. All right.
I ain't gonna lie, brother. I definitely need. Yeah.
Hey, hold on. I'm in my head right now. Hold on.
Serno, I got the sauce. I got the sauce. My daddy a boss. My mama a boss.
Hey, how I do it, bro? What app I gotta go to on my phone?
Wallet is right on the clock.
I'm back.
And then hit transfer.
But you said what?
I said it's wallet right on the clock. And then you hit transfer.
Yeah, my.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm trying.
My dog was just making noises like she was about to throw
What's
up,
your
bro.
ID?
It's 6.
Hey, Coach Dre, appreciate the sub. Appreciate the 2-1.
So y'all trying to hit the block?
Man, I'm trying to get tatted, man. You was playing, bro. I knew you.
Man, let's go make this tat money.
I just sent you 300.
Talk about
both.
Man, yeah. You right.
Them tattoos like 300 a piece. You know that shit add up.
Nah, I definitely do. Definitely do.
I ain't gonna cap those guys. Let me check this out. You gonna be mad at this one? I ain't gonna lie, this all we got. We ain't got no.
How you get a phone on GTA? Gotta go to the Apple store. Bro, I'm trying to put your... Hold on. Hold on real quick, y'all.
Hey, come on, I'm about to go to this little sweet spot.
Hey, hold on, I'm about to be in my head too.
But I'm gonna take you there.
All
right. Hey, just follow us, gang. You got hop in there with him. Follow up. You all ready?
Boy. So what's that word, man? Tap in.
Hello. Yes. I'm trying to get hold of someone to make a reservation. It's for 4 people on Saturday evening.
I'm gonna fly to the city. That's gonna be waiting on me. Ah, you bet. Hello.
Hey, come on. Hey, come on. We're gonna go trap down at the beach.
All right, word.
I'll meet you over there.
What's going on? What's going on?
So what's up, South, man? Tell me about yourself.
Shit, man. You know, I'm from Detroit. Just moved out here, man, not too long ago. Shit, I got locked up and everything, bro. Before I got locked up, I was on top of the world for real. I had the fast cars, the craziest house, you know what I mean? The craziest women. Like, you know, it was busting for real. The shit, nah, you know, I still got my crib, but I'm trying to get back on my feet, man. I gotta get some more money so I could be back like the old me, man.
I hear that. Hey, look, you got hustle, brother. You already know how that go.
Yeah, I'm already knowing. I know you have emotion too, man.
Well, yeah. You know, I'm trying. So.
Yeah.
It's a little new out here. You know, I'm from Baltimore, so that shit, you feel me? It ain't the same out here like this.
Nah, facts. Beach that
This is the best town to trip.
Lobby. I'm in my own lobby.
Ain't got no ass.
Someone's
huh?
On the rag.
You crazy. Heavy motion over here. Server, this is how it's doing. New exclamation point server. It'll give you the link. Let me see what her friend is talking about. Yeah, baby, put that cigarette down, man. Let me show you something real. Oh, man, you tripping. It's private. It's like 75. It's only 75, though. It's only 75. It ain't nothing crazy. Yeah, bro, y'all love cigarettes out here on the beach, man. Come on, man. Enjoy yourself. I got something for you. You ain't even got to smoke that cigarette, man. Come on, man. Check it out. Check it out. Appreciate you. Check it out. You too. Hey, bro, you come over here too, though. Yeah.
Around, bro.
Hey, tighten up, bro. You tripping.
Move around, bro.
Hey, check it out. I appreciate that, my guy.
Punching you in the face, Scorpio. I sold him, bitch.
Oh, I've been waiting. Move around, bro. You about to get your ass beat, bro. You doing too much. Like, bro. Bro. Is that all you do, bro?
He punched, bro.
Damn, bro. You're running all the fiends away. You're running all the custos away, bro. I got 700 in my pocket, man. I need to come up for real, man. Hey, B-Tree, appreciate the tier one. KJ over there, I think he bleeding, bro. That's what I be talking about, bro.
He bleeding?
Bro, man, he running the custos away, bro. He punching up, man, he punching off on custos because they ain't trying to cop from him, bro.
From another mister or something, and we barely excuse me.
My fault. He punching off on custos and everything, bro. Damn, man, this bitch getting dry as hell, man. Ain't gonna buy no drug.
I'm gonna get there first, chill out.
You tripping. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Come here.
You might want to take him back.
Told him I was gonna get there first. That ain't gonna stop nothing. Jeez. What are we talking about? Man, what you mean you ain't gonna... Bro, you running the custos away, bro. You need to get away from me.
Bro, nigga, what?
Come on, bro. You messing my plays up, bro. How much is the server? Only like 75. But you getting a bang for your buck. You walking to his guy like KD. Man, I ain't even. Y'all gotta see for yourself, bro.
I don't fucking believe.
Y'all gotta see for yourself. It's some of the biggest guys that y'all wouldn't even expect to be in here that's here. Trust. Nah, we're gonna take it to 70. I told him we're gonna take it to 75 for instant whitelist. Why do you keep going up to random people? You don't see what I got going on right now? Chat, can somebody. Is this the real. Huh? Hey, Chad, can somebody tell this person what I got going on right now? I don't think they understand. I don't think they understand the play. Hey, don't worry, Richie. You gonna want something. Hey, you gonna want something in the game. That 25, that extra 25, you end up. Just charge that to the game, bro. Just charge that to the game. Try. Nah, it's a one-time thing. I'ma tell them to do 75. It probably might not make no sense. They probably gonna be like, nah, it don't make sense to do 75 because I'm dealing with people who've been in like serving like Grizzly World and everything, you know what I mean? So they know about all that. I just did it because everybody was requesting me to make a server because they wanted to be able to like be in the server with me. And they seen I was playing another server, so that's why I did that. Come on, man, I'm the king of this trap, man. Oh, see, I'm having motion. I'm having real motion, too. Yeah, real motion. I came out here to the beach with the guys. They ain't even know for real, like, they ain't even know about the stairs over there, though. They ain't know about the stairs. Oh, she sneezing? She might have that one thing. I'm making plays up here. My fault. Hold on. What'd you say? Man, I'm making plays up here though. Everybody getting down up here. No cap. Man, that's what I'm saying. These are the best hours to be trapping. I'm trapping bad too. Usually I have somebody doing it for me. Come on, bro. What you mean you ain't interested, bro? On my face, bro. Okay then, that's how you feeling? What is you doing? Hold on, let me end this once and for all. You tripping. Come on, bro, you tripping. I don't know who that is over there. I did not do that. Tripping. Never stop being gorgeous. Oh, hi. Remember me? Yeah, I remember you. Definitely is. Oh, definitely is coming to Andy. Tripping, bro. I ain't fighting. I got a whole knife. What am I about to fight for? Tripping. Give people a problem, bro. I'm tweaking. She ain't even trying to cop nothing, bro. I got this ice, man. Shit, I'ma just have this knife out. You better cop, bro. You better cop. Death Row Records. You better cop. You better cop. Ah, oh, you bet. You chilling. My fault. You chilling. I wasn't gonna do nothing to you anyway. I don't think you playing with Chola. Hey, you better cop, shorty. I'm gonna just let you know this. Matter of fact, I'm gonna give you a pass. I know you gonna cop. You got the blonde hair and everything. And she got the little gun holster. I know she can get down with the ice. Hey, you better cop. I'm having second thoughts about you. Hold on. Check it out. You tripping. I bet.
Hey, hey, cool.
Bro, what was you talking? I know you can play on controller for sure. I know you can drive on there. I don't know. I don't know about everything else.
Sure, I understand.
Don't even go there.
Excuse me. You ran into me?
Bro, I ain't trying to hear nothing you talking about, bro. You better cop. You don't cop, something gonna happen to you, bro. Just cop, bro. You ain't gotta worry about what's gonna happen. Hey, say less.
Easy there, don't bump into me.
Say less.
Hey.
That word. You copping or what? Shit, Death Row Records. Better ask about me. Now what you mean, bro? Man, you lucky. There's so many eyes out here. I swear you lucky. I swear you lucky. Hey, you. Come over here real quick. You right there. Come over. Come over here. Yeah, I did rookie then. It was cool for. Okay.
Pero qué gilipollas.
You mean? Got a punch off on her? See, that's what I'm saying. I knew I shouldn't have did that. Are you okay? Goodness, I didn't mean to do that to you, bro. Damn. Shit. Just get up out of here.
Excuse me for walking.
Yeah, you excuse. Do I speak Spanish? Nah, I took French in high school. I took French in high school, yeah. Yeah, what's my opinion on the weight room? Yeah, it worked.
Pardon me? Excuse me for walking.
Word. Y'all do for rookie dinner? Bro, I had rookie night. I ain't even just have rookie dinner. So we had to go out. You know what I mean? We went to the restaurant, then I had to go out. You know, I had a little baby pull up. You know what I mean? A little baby pulled up and everything.
Excuse me, sugar.
We had a good time that night, though. We definitely had a good night. You crazy. I definitely took French. We say, je suis de la toile. That word.
Yo, gone, my boy.
You got it gone. You got him gone already.
Yes, sir. That shit move real quick. I ain't gonna lie. Way faster than that bullshit.
Nah, I'm already knowing. How much that shit going? How much you get out of that?
Shit, that 50 pack going back like 48.
Okay. Okay.
Sure.
You can go ahead. Hey. You can go ahead. You can go ahead and keep that. So basically, shit. You made that five. You made that five. Gave me the whole five. Gave you that. You made 48. Fuck it. You could. Yeah. You can go ahead and keep that.
Alright, that's for sure. But what's up, though? I'm trying to tap for some motor. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, honey, I bet. Shit. How much you trying to cop? Well,
got on hand right now. What time you getting home there? If you need me for this five, I'll grab both of you right now.
Let me tap in with the plug. I don't know how much you be selling it for, but.
Do your thing, bro.
Yeah, I
watch
got you.
Where you're going, asshole. You are dead meat. I'm taking you out.
This thing, I don't know. Alright, let me see if he's trying to cop something.
You jerk.
Bro, how you gonna cop and then do that, though? Make a call.
I'm sorry, friend. Me cago en la leche.
So word.
Yeah.
Hey, my man's, he busted 50 down on that ice. He got 4,800 back, so shit. He trying to get some more. And I ain't want to.
If he got a.
I ain't
want. How much he trying to spend?
Shit, he was saying how much he could get for the 48. But like, this is the thing. I ain't trying to like take his 48 and then sell your product to him. You know what I mean? That ain't gangster for real. I mean, I will do it if you want me to, but you know that ain't really gangster though.
Nah, I see what you're saying. I mean, that's all up to you for real.
Shit, I mean, you know we gonna work regardless. All you gotta do is let me know how much 4,800 going for, and I'll give it to him myself. And then I'm gonna pull up on you with an even bigger bag. So you gonna make even more for me regardless. You know what I mean?
I'll look out and give y'all 100 bag. That's like on a one-time thing. That shit gonna bring y'all back 7 bands, you feel me?
Okay.
Or more type shit.
So that's for the 48?
Yeah.
I bet. How you wanna do it? You want me to
meet me at Legion Garage.
Shit, send me the location. I don't even know where that's at. You forgetting, I just got out here not too long ago.
I got you, send them one.
All right, fine. Man, who was you talking to, bro? Hey, tripping. He really be tripping. Oh, my phone was closed. Say word. Hey, look, chat. I'm about to break it down to y'all. Why I ain't just walking around with the fastest cars and the biggest guns and all that? Look, check it out. One thing about GTA RP, bro, you can't mess the economy up. If everybody got all the money and everything as soon as the server drop, it's not gonna be no OBJ. Like, it's gonna be to the point where like, all right, what's in it for him now? You know what I mean? So like even me, even though I'm the head of the server, I gotta play it crazy too. I gotta start where everybody else started at. You feel me? That's just real rap. That's real rap right there. Huh? I'm just kicking game there. We gotta get it out the mud. Gotta get it out the mud for real. So do I. Okay. I'm on PC with it. Man, I'm doing good, bro. Bless. Can you do ERP in the city? Of course. Y'all want me to show y'all a little? Y'all know I ain't got no motion right now. It's 3 o'clock. You know, the female, they be falling asleep, bro. Like, one of my females, she's sitting on the other side, like all the way over there, and I know she's asleep right now. I could pull up on her, but I know she's asleep all the way over there. Y'all want me to show y'all how I had her the other day? Y'all want me to show y'all how I had her the other day? I know y'all ain't ready to see that. I'll show y'all how I had her. Let me show you, hold on. Y'all want to see how I had her? How much I had. Y'all ain't trying to see how I had it for real. Keep it white list with EBT. Damn, that's how you getting out of. He tweaking. How much I had her? So shit. The other day I had her like, you know, it was one of these. Bow. Hey, but shit. Hey, that was the other night though. You hear me? That was the other night though. To be continued, man. I need some more motion. For real. I'm trying to tell y'all, like the other night when she walked in, she was in front of me. She was like right here. She was in front of me. Before she even got on the bed, I hit her with the, hey, come here though. What you doing? Where you going? Hey, baby. You feel me? Just, you know, just something smooth though. Yeah. Just something smooth. I need a call here though. Come on, hey, check it out though. Hey, check it out. Hey, check it out though. Let me get this up off you, please.
What the hell was that?
Oh! Nah, not Gina. It was Lola. It was Lola. I definitely did that. Yo.
And just cop the whip, man. Where you at?
Shit, I'm about to go slide on my dog Flock. Giving this ice. Chew on.
Shit, I just got to making a couple of sales and shit, man. But I just bought this new whip, man.
Okay. Hey, meet me at 105. I'm about to slide to 105. I started the spot. Hold on, he gonna have to wait. I'll be 105 real soon. Oh. Nah, it wasn't Jenna. It wasn't Jenna. Chill. It wasn't Jenna. Trust me. Shit, what's that word again?
What's the word, my boy?
Hey, did you get that up off of him?
You said what?
Did you get that up off of him?
Off who, Flock?
Yeah.
Nah, I thought you grabbed it for him.
Hell nah, I can real quick.
Oh, I bet that. I'll wait right here. I got that.
Alright, bet. Hey shit! Hey, make sure the feds don't see you, gang. You might wanna go on.
I'm cool. You feel? Look, niggas legal out here. They can't stop. I'm chilling on the block, bro.
Okay, yeah. Nah, I ain't know if you wanted to go in there and lay low, but
shit, nah. If they asked this a manscape bag. Fuck they talking about. That's my little
trap. Okay. I like how you. Hey, I'll be right back. EBT. What are we talking about now? EBT. Damn. Man, you know they did that. Man, I miss those days though, for real. That one day hit, man, all the groceries in the crib. All of them. I miss those days, man. That word. Not the car, man. How I feel to be successful. Honestly, bro, I don't even feel successful. Like, I mean, I feel successful, bro, but like reality haven't even hit me. I was talking about this in my stream yesterday, bro. Like, reality haven't really hit me. Like, damn, I'm really in the lead. You know what I mean? But like that's cool because it keep me grounded, it keep me humble and everything. Damn, I just got kicked. I definitely just crashed. It keep me humble and everything though, you know? I can't complain. I can't complain, man. Hey, for real, I might need that intro to be a little longer, that. The football part, because my PC loads so fast, I never get to see it, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, ain't you still gonna have to get it up off of him though?
Yeah, I could just take it off and shit.
I don't even know where he went.
Nah, I'll just grab it off him. I'll get it. I'll just get the same spot.
This bitch on God if he try some shit. Plus I wouldn't try leak if he got the blink. Thought that boy was the hook, how he stopping whips. Your friends keep dying, you ain't. Alone, why you changing the song, bro? You be tripping, bro. Yeah.
I just paused it, bro. Ain't drop shit but a dish. Ain't got a whip. Guess you gon' slide in the lift on her. Boy 27,
supposed to be beefing with my big brother. Your man's in the box. I'm finna call Roddy Rich. You go broke, you gon' see it in the sauce like you planks. I go broke, I'm gonna make the snowfall like I'm Franklin. I can see us winning in the future like I'm Raven. Y'all heard about what happened to Fat Tay, niggas pain. You say more, bro, with him. I'm trying to. She hated when I said when she sucked it, I threw the buffs on her. Hey. Clutching like I'm dang, not the obby. When you hear that boom, I'm on fully tryna. We can be inside, see that match, you getting shot. I'll try to the other side to see that bomb. It's crazy. If your name ain't Zaza, don't get loud with me. Have a child with me. Okay, then. He says, hey. All my shooters on the dangerous like King Von with us. Shoot this nigga, make it get low like Lutz. Yeah. Free Jew. Free Bo. Free me. You call my dog Flock back. Call my dog Flock back, man.
Hey, did you get my message, bro?
Nah. Hello?
Word, my
look
boy.
At my message.
That word.
When you got off the phone.
Hey, shit, I'm down here on Grove Trapping. Where you at?
For real, hey, did Q get that from you? I'm about to go grab it from Q.
Yeah. He took it out.
Alright, I'm about to go grab it from him.
Alright, man. I'm on Grove and shit. Pull up.
Alright, I got you. Send me the low. I'm gonna pull up after I grab this.
I got you, man.
What you say, KJ?
Look at my message, bro. Guess who that's about? That's a diss I just made. Tell me what you think about that motherfucker. Bitch lost me when she said I couldn't fuck on nothing. Took her off, cut her away, cause the bus gonna come.
Hey, that shit like way decent right there though. Hey, this is my server, City of Sauce, man. Yeah. It's average. Like 4 out of 10. What? 4 out of 10. I give it 4 out of 10. 4 out of 10.
You serious?
Yeah. 4 out of 10, that's smooth though. Hey, keep doing what you're doing though. Hey, I'm about to go grab this pack though. I gotta go grab this ice. You tripping.
Alright, be safe, bro. Don't get robbed, bro.
Come on, bro. Ain't nobody never played with me like that before, boy.
I'm finna go, you know what I'm saying? Go pick.
Alright.
In my new whip.
Hold on, let me see. Hold on. When you cop a new whip?
Yeah. Huh? What'd you say?
When you cop a new whip?
Sitting on y'all ass.
For real?
Yeah. My shit over here. Hold on, I'm tripping. Oh, my shit.
What happened? What happened, bro?
Why you throw my chest? Damn.
Bro, did you leave your car?
Oh, my God. Huh?
Bro, did you leave your car unlocked, bro?
Oh, yeah.
What, bro?
Oh, yeah, bro. Damn.
Bro, you forgetting where we at, boy? We at the spot, bro. You not see. Look around, bro. Just look around. Look
bro,
around.
Bro, I was trying to run in there and run out, bro.
Yo, ass tripping, bro. Now you crying and shit.
Bro, stop, please, bro, please. Real shit, this is not the time to be doing that shit, bro, real shit.
Bro, you in the trenches, bro. You leaving your car. Who you think? Bro, you just got out here, bro. You leaving your car locked in the trenches?
Why do you keep doing this shit, bro?
Damn, bro. That shit crazy. Hey, my dog. Hey, you be easy, though, gang. Stay safe out here. Hey, hopefully they don't steal that fake-ass chrome heart up off you, though. Hey, but stay easy, though, gang.
You weird. I fucking hate you, bro.
Hey, stay easy, though. KJ hilarious as hell when he get to crying and shit. That shit is hella funny. Any other in that player? It's a lot of players that are gonna be joining, like T. Higgins, Mike Williams, Quinnen Williams, Jermaine Johnson, who else? It's a decent amount of people, I ain't gonna lie. Yo. Caught my Honda Civic. Motherfuckers ain't know I had that in. Shit, what's that word, gang?
What's happening, bro? Let me grab this shit out the trunk real quick.
He told me you grabbed that from him.
Yeah, I got it.
And, okay.
Got that right there?
Yeah, I did. Good looking though. Hey, them, I ain't gonna lie, them sneaks decent right there. What those them? Them off white?
Like, come on, you know that. Come on, you see them decent. Them deep.
Nah.
God did.
Yeah, nah, those definitely busted though, bro. They is.
Man. Come on now, look, I'm about to go make up, give me a fresh batch and shit. Hit me up when you need more. I'm about to go get that shit.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie though, bro. You gotta upgrade your whip. You selling that ice and you in the same whip as me, gang.
Let me tell you something. Let me put you hit real quick. Feel me?
Yeah.
It's not about what you driving, it's about the people see. They see me in that, they ain't gonna assume I ain't no plug. That's how I like it.
Okay, okay.
Cause if we want to, niggas gonna get a red eye right now, but we ain't gonna.
Nah, do that. Okay.
I'm that type of keep investing. You feel what I'm saying?
Nah, that definitely makes sense though. That definitely makes sense, bro. I ain't gonna lie. That definitely makes sense. That. I ain't never. This is the thing. I never thought about it like that, bro. I never really thought about it like that. Like,
hear me out. You get 15 bands in your pocket, right? You go spend that on a car. You dead broke, my nigga. You can't get no food.
Okay.
If your phone get wet, you ain't getting no phone. You ain't getting no re-up. You back to square one. You feel what I'm saying? Okay. Oh, I like it.
Nah, definitely. Hey, shit. You know what, bro? I might have that car to the day I die, bro. Appreciate
you
that, bro.
You feel what I'm saying? Look, you gonna look back at this car like this car done got you to where you at. You feel?
Nah, definitely, bro. I appreciate that, man. I'm about to go tap in with Flock, bro. Drop this off to him.
Let me put you on to a little game, too. Make go back and get another one, different color.
What a little garage, like a little Stas B type whip?
Yeah, you feel me?
Okay.
So you get a shit right in the trunk and whatnot.
Okay, nah. I definitely got to do that. So basically you're saying just in case I get robbed, if I get robbed, it's all gone.
You feel me?
Okay.
Niggas can rob you with a knife or a bat.
Nah, you right.
Alright, look, say no more. I'm about to go get this shit worked up, man. Hit me when you need that.
I bet.
Alright, bud.
Who are the other people in the server? We got Kevin Durant in the server. That's my favorite NBA player. He in here. Shit. Yeah. ain't gonna lie. I don't know how much I'm trying to get. He just gave me 5. He gave him 48. Get him like. What I wanna do? 50 more. 50 chopping over there. Okay. Shit, what is the problem? It's a problem with him?
Nah, he's straight.
Oh,
straight.
Okay. Hey, shit, how much you need? How much you give him?
Shit, he took 48, I think, yeah.
Damn, I'm trying to think how much you need. Shit, I'm gonna give you this right here. That should make that. You're gonna get more than 48 for that.
Sure.
Hey, how you wanna do it? How you wanna do it in general, though? You wanna do like, I could give you, look, check it out. I could give you some more, but we gonna have to have like an 80-20 split or something, bro. 75-25 split or something. You hear me?
That sound crazy, my boy.
You ain't fucking with that, huh?
That's crazy of a number. I'm out here putting all the work in, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, nah, you definitely right. Shit, what you got in mind, though?
I run it up quick. I don't usually be on my feet out here back from New York, you feel me?
Bro.
Shit off myself, but.
Shit. What percentage you think is right?
Shit, if I'm grabbing the shit off you, I need at least a 6-4.
Damn.
Shit, I ran into the plug earlier too, but you feel me?
I feel you, bro. I definitely do feel you, man.
I was just fucking with you because you had to show me love off rip, you know what I'm saying? Not too many niggas do that shit.
Nah, bro, that's how I get down, though, man. That's how I get down.
I already know.
Shit. 6-4, though?
I mean, 8-2 is crazy, my boy. That shit.
Like, 8-2 is definitely.
That shit kind of disrespectful to my gangster, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, you ain't really feeling that, huh?
Nah, not at all. Hold on, let's move to a shower real quick.
You ain't really feeling that, huh?
Yeah, that shit crazy.
Yeah, what about that 7-3? That 7-3 a little too crazy?
I ain't trying to stay 6-7-3-2 forever, you feel me? I'm just
nah, it's
right
definitely
now,
it's definitely not gonna be no forever, bro. I'm just saying, bro, I gotta know, like, alright, bro, he's solid, he locked all the way in, bro. I ain't gonna lie, you ain't did nothing to make me think differently. I ain't gonna lie. But shit, I gotta know that, you know, it's gonna be real good business. You feel
shit,
me?
Listen, man. Like I said, you one of the first niggas who tapped me in. You gave me this shit without even knowing me like that. I brought it back to you tenfold.
You so definitely did. You definitely did.
I'm with you all the way, so however you wanna play, we can play it. Shit, I'm about to get money shit, but
shit, but at the end of the day, we gonna get down when it comes to that. Yeah. But this is the thing though, bro. I gotta know, bro. I need, like, usually the way I do it, bro, first time, bro, especially when we messing with that ice, bro, I at least do 75-25. For the first time with that ice, especially if I'm going to put all this work on you, bro, I at least do 75-25, bro. But I feel it, bro. You from New York and y'all used to get down differently, bro. Thing is, the amount of work I got, bro, that 75-25 is still going to put you on your feet. And then the next time, then we could... Then from there on out, we could do the 60-40. You feel me? We do the 60-40.
Shit, I feel you, but we got to set a point, you feel me? So shit don't get carried away, you feel me? Because you know I'm going to be out here getting to it all day. I'm going to get it off.
You definitely right, bro.
So what?
How you want to do it?
But you ain't fucking with the 6-4?
And that 6-4 different, though, bro. Right. For the first time with all that weight.
All right, man. We... What,
7-3? Yeah, we could definitely do 7-3 for sure.
Ah, right, but what on the next trip, what it's gonna be? It's gonna be the same shit for what? You feel me?
Nah, we could do the 6-4. Bro, the first time we at least, bro, first time I need 75, bro. For the rest of the time, we could do 6-4 for, like, for the rest of that.
All right, so check it.
That's too crazy for you, bro.
Nah, little one-time thing, bro. I'm feeling you, bro. You feel me? Like I said, we've been.
But you gotta think, the more money we make, the more work we're gonna give.
I'm trying to make all the money. I'm trying to.
That's what I'm saying, bro. That's what I'm saying, bro. But the more money we make off of you getting it gone, the more work we gonna get, and the more we gonna split it close to even. You feel me?
This first half of the strength is you looking out, you feel me? We're going to do the 7-3. When I get it all gone, we're going to talk after that. You feel me? All
right, word.
Cool with that?
Say less. Shit, you want me to give you the whole thing right now?
What you got?
I got 244 box packaged up right now.
Shit, you want to swing it all? I'll take it all. It don't matter.
Shit, okay. Did you see that? You got that?
See that? Hold up. Yeah, I got it.
Hey, that's a lot of work right there. Hey, one thing I'm going to say before I hop in this whip, bro. Hey, I know the plug personally, bro. I know how much that shit going for. This going to be a testament of how much I can trust you, bro. Hey, don't short me, bro. That's all I'm going to say. Just don't short me.
I'm bringing it all back to you. We're going to split it how it go. You feel me?
All right, word.
I'm going to get this shit off.
All right, word. It's on. It's on. Hey, that's how you do business, though. I rock with my dog Flock, dog. That's really how I be in the trenches, for real. First time, bro, you can't. Oh, snap. Yeah. The first time, you can't do the 60-40 or no 50-50 first time. You at least got to do the 70-30, at least. And I'm going to tell y'all why I didn't push for the 80-20. Because he already looked out on, like, On the other jump we was messing with, you hear me? Even though it wasn't nowhere near the amount that I just gave him right there, he been looking out. But at the same time, I've been taking care of him though. You know, I ain't no goofy though. But at the same time, I ain't no ham though. I ain't just gonna do him dirty, you feel me? So at the end of the day, Flock gonna eat too. We both gonna eat. But I'm the big dog. I run that whole side of the block, man. It's busting on Steve. It's busting. It's busting, man. Hold on. Damn, man. I'm dry as hell, man. Where the female? Where she at, man? Damn, man. She sleep. Damn, Gina. Little do she know, KJ gonna get down on her when he see her. He gonna get away. What's the Discord for the server? Damn, hey, look though. Look, hey, check it out though. This your problem, talking about I ain't got no motion. Look, I came here to get money first. Let me tell y'all my story. I'm from Detroit. I moved out here, I got locked up. Before I got locked up, I had the fastest cars, the best cars, the biggest crib. I still got my crib. Y'all wanna see my crib? I got the biggest cribs. I had the biggest cribs and I had the crazy. If you think I was on that in jail, I was really punching off on motherfuckers, you tripping. But look, check it out though. Yeah though. And I had the coldest females before I got locked up, bro. So like, it's to the point now where I gotta get back on my feet, bro. I gotta make that cash back. The feds took everything from me. Only thing I got now is my crib because my baby mama put it in her name, you know? And it's all the way out the way. The feds took everything from me. How do I join the Discord? I just told y'all the Discord. Look, y'all don't see that link? It's an official link right there. Bro. Definitely official link. Official link right there. I got a pin now. Y'all can click that and type in the general chat. Type in the general chat that you want to join. Played you in high school, boy. You were ass. Damn, I was trash. Damn, I ain't got no gas. Damn, I was trash in high school, gang. Damn. Nah, I ain't never got dropped. You definitely tripping. You definitely talking about the wrong person. I ain't never got dropped. Right when I almost believed you. Bro, is you talking about basketball? You talking about 28-10? Are you talking about basketball game? I know you ain't talking about basketball. I know you ain't talking about me in high school basketball. Bro, I didn't even play basketball in high school. Like, what are we talking about? Like, what are we really talking about right now? I didn't even hoop in high school, but if I did, oh my goodness. We're not even gonna talk about what I would've did. What I would've did to you, bro. Peaceful vibing? I thought you was living peacefully. You just vibing, man. How do I join the server? Click the Discord link. Type in the general chat and say, I want to join the server. I got like 6 devs. They're gonna assist y'all. They're gonna assist y'all and they're gonna whitelist y'all to get y'all in the server. And y'all gonna be able to just join. Oh shit, motherfucker, coyote run across the street. Damn. How'd you get me and Tariq confused? That word, Bubba. How do I join the server? Click the link in my bio. Click the exclamation point server. Exclamation point server. Yes. That's what I'm about to start saying. I'm about to abbreviate everything. Anytime somebody, exclamation point server. Hey, but like I was saying though, bro, before I got locked up, bro, I had the craziest cars, the craziest crib. Bro, and the female, we ain't gonna talk about, bro, what's up with these coyotes? We ain't gonna talk about that. The feds took everything from me. I still got this crib out here. Y'all don't even know where my crib at. Oh, Tom. Damn. Oh, Tom. Y'all see my crib over there? Y'all want me to get y'all the inside scoop? Y'all want me to get y'all the inside scoop, man? What y'all want, man? Yeah, you can join the server. Exclamation point server. The link don't work? You got it. The link definitely worked. I definitely clicked it. I know y'all trolling me talking about how do I join the services? I asked it just cause some of y'all already know how. Damn, I'm about to bleed out. Hold on, hey, check it out. Oh, check it out. Okay, as y'all can see. As y'all can see, man. This how I was living. Oh shit, damn my forehead. Yeah. But as y'all can see, man, this how I was living, man. I had, man, the cars was filled all the way, bro. It was crazy. I ain't got no cars now. Let's believe it was crazy, man. Let me tell y'all I don't even want to talk about it, bro. I can't even believe it, bro. Can't even believe it. Yeah, this new server, I just made this server. Damn, man. Yeah. Yes, it's really my crib. Yes. Yes, it is. Let me lock my door. Yes, it really is. Throw a party at the crib, bro. I will soon, man. I will real soon. Real soon, man. Damn, I got. Hella hydrating. Hold on real quick. Hold on, what the f? Hold on. Hold on.
Tricks. I've been seeing some strange images on the infrared telescope the last few nights. Of course, they don't want you to know about
more blimps. Or the new man. Hey, those my workers I used to have, bro. They used to be hella young when they was working. What's really going on? They old as hell now. Damn. That's crazy. They control all my stuff on the internet, like my cameras and everything. Like, y'all look over there and everything. Like, they some technical gurus, bro. They control all that, for sure. No germs, no germs. Let me see. No germs. Do I want to wash my... Damn, it's 4 a.m. Yeah. Hey, don't be one of the people that end up joining, though. Don't end up joining when you see his turn. That's all I'ma say. I see that Lazy Chop's name. You gonna make sure they get you right up out of there. I gotta run outside real quick. My house glitching and everything. That's cool. Be joining when you see his turn, man. So you got your little shout out, huh? Shit, my name still sus on her. My name still sus on her. Yeah, we definitely gonna have a party at the crib. Let me see if I got a clothing store. Talking about a slumber party. Y'all crazy. He talking about. Hey, I got a helipad right here. How big is the BB? Hold on, I'm about to show y'all real quick. Hold on. What's that word, Pearl? Okay, I see you with the little red. Okay, then. Y'all want me to show y'all for real? I'm about to go show y'all. Show y'all though. What do you want me to? Hold on real quick. Hold on real quick. I'm gonna show y'all.
Hey, Sauce, don't even do it, gang. Nope.
Hey, hold on. Hey, can you hear me?
You muted when in Discord. You muted when in Discord, guy.
Hey, why did I literally know y'all was going?
Do me a favor, guy. Make me a hunch of mine. Cause niggas be wildin'.
Hey, hey, hold on, check it out. Hey, hold on. How I make y'all mods again? I forgot.
Splash mod, then our name. Hold on.
What'd you say? Hold on.
Me and Hunter just comment right back there.
Yeah, we
right. Splash mod. Hey.
That nigga talking about that one more.
He know he about to go.
He know he finna go.
What did he do?
That nigga was talking crazy. He talking about Sauce the server dead as fuck.
Then he says wild.
He know he gone. Nigga a troll.
Hey, you say don't even show him, huh?
Nah, hell nah.
Bro, what the fuck? This motherfucker Razorback? The fuck? This a motherfucker Arkansas Razorback, though. Bro. Hold on real quick. Hey, check it out. Let me get this up off you.
Oh, my God. Christ.
That's a motherfucker Arkansas Razorback. I gotta get up with this. Yeah. That's crazy.
Wow. Lazy Chops is going crazy.
What Lazy Chops say?
He telling me to watch it, man.
He gotta be, he probably a little ass kid, bro. He's just talking there. Damn, he got timed off for 10,000 seconds. How long that is?
Nigga, that's a long ass time.
10,000 seconds? How many seconds in a day? Damn.
Let me look it up. How long
is
10,000 seconds?
Nigga, that's a
6,000
seconds.
6 minutes.
10 minutes. That's a decent amount of time.
Yeah, for a while.
166 minutes.
That's
2.7 hours.
Yeah,
he gonna be sleeping. Next time I'm doing 2.7 hours. Hey, damn, bro, they want to see, bro.
Bro, that nigga tripping, bro.
I don't know what they got going on. Damn. Damn, bro, they trying to see, bro.
What you mean?
Man, it's a chat full of grown men in here, man. Why y'all on that? No, I'm talking to my chat. Y'all grown to say, why y'all on that though? Y'all tweaking. Why y'all even on that, man? Damn. Tweaking. I ain't gonna lie, I'm down about to get up off here though. I don't even know how I got back home.
Might as well show Pearl around.
Pearl, you still in here? I don't know, she's... I think she just said something. Pearl, you still in here? Hold on, where's she at?
The airport.
She in here? Where the fuck? Where is the airport?
Like.
You know. Hey, hold on. Check it out.
8297.
All right, check it out. I'm about to pull up on you. Matter of fact, hold on real quick. I'm about to pull up on you. Check it out. See what you're talking about real quick. See what you're talking about.
He said don't come see her right now, she bald.
I bet, tell her, hey. Oh, she said in the chat, alright. I got you. I ain't gonna be too far, but damn. Can you get your soul in? What's taking you so long to get your soul in? Them extensions on. Do a wig. Do your thing, man. You tripping. Hey, you know what I thought about, bro?
Talk to me.
Huh?
Talk to me.
Hey, you crazy, bro.
He's
gonna
tweet
out. Hey, check it out, though, Pearl. Yeah, never mind. I need to know your real name. I know what that name. I need to know. What's your real name? I can't be in here calling you Pearl. They gonna think I'm talking to Mr. Krabs, son. I mean, Mr. Krabs' daughter and shit. It's late as hell, man. They gonna think I'm talking to Mr. Krabs' daughter.
Bro, let me get this nigga
Trevor. Man. You out of here, bro. Hey, and it's some late night. Nobody knows my real name. Or what's the nickname I could call you? I can't call you Pearl, though.
Shit, bro.
I can't. Refresh your shit, bro. I don't even know how to refresh it, bro.
Fuck. No, I'm talking about Dawn. Oh, so they refresh his browser. Look what that shit say, bro.
It ain't even gotta be a real name. I gotta have something to call. I can't call you Pearl, bro. Like if I be like, yeah, I'm chilling with Pearl right now, they gonna look at me like a whole goofy. You hear me? I can't even go like that. I don't know if it's a certain age. I think shit, you gotta be mature. People can.
If you under 18, we suggest you RP as like a ped type or like a teenage ped.
Mm-hmm.
We really want 18 plus though, for real.
Yeah.
Okay, Goddess. I bet. That's a small little name, huh? Goddess. What you think?
Yeah.
What you think? Her name, Goddess. She got to show me. Hold on. Never mind. Y'all know what I'm on. Hey, hold on. Let me tap in with you, Goddess. See, bro, you need to have a name. What are you talking? Hey, Pearl, what you talking about? Yeah, the white list only 75, though. Pearl, you gotta have a name, bro. You playing. Like, what are we talking about right now? You playing for real? Hey, chat, be honest. Don't she gotta have a name? Like, Pearl and Goddess? Like, she gotta have a name for real, you know? What's y'all think? She gotta have, like, a... She gotta have some turn shit, don't she? Hey, where the fuck, where's the airport at, bro?
Can't find it.
Mm-mm.
I'm gonna go there and bring you.
The Goddess of Pearl and Blood. I know, I get that, but damn. You ain't got like a nickname or something? That's why I say I know what your name is. Where's the RP? I'm about to show y'all when I get to this airport. I'm about to show y'all real quick. Hey, look, hey, check it out though. Check it out. Bro, see, she gotta get a name, bro. She got to. Oh, I think I'm at the airport. Hold on. Hey, you gotta have a name, bro. You gotta have a name, man. Even if it's a cap name, though, it don't even matter. You gotta have a name.
Baggage fees are for your convenience.
Motherfuckers call me Pearl. You like being called Pearl, though? You like that shit? You can give me a nickname if you want. Damn, you overboard, though, but I ain't even gonna show on my eyes, but you looking overboard and shit, though. Man, this shit crazy. Here looking overboard though, more than bald. Hella shiny.
Bro, shut the fuck up.
Still got that thing standing back. Oh, okay. Okay. I can't even call her P. That sounds too gangster. Like she a whole dude. Someone I'm crying. You made sure that one thing was thangin', huh? Okay then. Hey, look, check it out. I'm gonna take you to the strip club. Take you to the strip club. Take you to the strip club and then. I'm gonna show you one of them rooms. Yeah. I'm gonna show you one of them rooms. Hey, should I show the rooms?
Yeah.
Which one though?
All of them. Give a little tour.
You gotta change your screen.
Nah, I know. I'm about to. I'm waiting for her to you know?
Yeah.
And it's doing her thing. I just joined the server. My character looks so bad. You gotta fix your character up. No bubble gum. Soda.
It's like in one of the like a t-shirt or some shit like that.
Bro, chill, bro. This dude KJ is weird, bro.
He is wild.
Yeah, it's definitely gonna take me a minute. She looks horrible. Man, shit, do your thing though. Just don't take too long, cause I'm gonna have to turn my stream back on. They're gonna have to see how you really looking, cause you really looking over goofy right now. And I ain't really feeling it though. But I know that thing though, so that's what's keeping me, you know? Yeah. This dude car, KJ crazy. Wait till I hurry it up. What? Bro, he talking about I'm on the edge of my seat. Hey, hold on. Hey, check it out. What you mean by that?
What you mean by that, though?
Yeah, what he...
Like, what do you actually mean by
that? Hey, don't get him gone either, though. Don't get him gone either.
No, I know.
It ain't that crazy. I know.
Lead to something crazy.
Nah. Yeah, that's what I'm... The edge of your seat, IRL... Like, you talking about IRL? IRL, like...
He's rock.
Yeah. What kind of RP is you excited for, bro? Like, what are you talking about? I've been watching, bro. I've been RPing this whole time. Why are you saying you excited for? Like, what you on? Like, what you on, though, gang? You tripping.
Ah, see. That's what he gonna hit you with.
Hey, Lakem. I think I'm saying it right. Hey, appreciate that resub. They subscribed for 3 months? Okay. You haven't shown some RP in like an hour. Yes, I have. No, it has been like an hour. No, it's been like 30 minutes, man.
No, I ain't gonna lie. He went crazy on them emotes.
He did go crazy on the emote. Hey, y'all see that okay emote? Okay. That one turned. Because I really say that for real. And that trenches emote. Trenches. I really say trenches, just say trenches. Cause you know, I'm really from that. But shit, you know? I ain't gonna say too much. Hey, chill on my dog, Patty Mahomes. In the Super Bowl with it. The Super Bowl, you hear me? Damn, girl, you need to put some drip on. You got the Wrangler jeans on. Motherfuckers. Over squeezing your. Never mind. Hey. Anybody let Kim play off out? My boy Santana, this month. Okay, the age. Might have had some. Hold on. Check it out, though. Okay. Hey, hold on, though. You got going. You is a. Hey. Okay. You doing your thing. What's up with the black lipstick, though? That's how you feeling, though? I'm just saying, though. You tripping. I ain't gonna lie to that. Hey, that's, you know, the only other thing or something. Come on, bro. You tripping with that lips, you know? You tripping with that right there. I know you can do better, though. Hey, nah, chill though. She a vibe though. For sure. It ain't even about all that though. Her face looking, her, she looking good though. Yeah. She looking good in the face. That lip gloss, I would prefer if it's popping though. You know, that block, that black, that shit damn near. You see, I even got me some CarMax on. Yeah. Check it out. I even got me some CarMax on. Damn. Imagine me giving her a little friendly smooch. My lips turning black as hell right after. Fuck you, Tom. Ain't got no time for that. Bro, chill. Not you guys, car. Yes, I do. This CarMax. And I put sunscreen on. Waiting for the okay. Hey, chat. Okay. There you go. Your thing, man. Trying to get up with you, though. Yeah. Hey, the strip club closed, but shit, I got private hours in the strip club. We can slide there real quick. You need to hurry up and get dressed. We can slide there, go in one of the private rooms, kick it for real. Oh, you about to, okay. We can really kick it for real. Hey, look, this is the thing, bro. When you watching somebody get dressed, you never know how they gonna put some shit together, bro. So like, you know, I'ma just wait. Hop on a scooter real quick. Hey, man. My scooter ain't even working, bro.
Yeah, it is.
They finessed me out of. They finessed me out of $20, bro? Hold on. Okay. Here we go. Come on, shit, I could be serving as a fiend, bro.
Yo, dude. Hello,
bro. I'm missing out on fiends right now. Tripping. Come on.
Don't fucking touch me.
Bro, who was you talking to, bro? You better buy some drugs for me. You tripping. Better come out of this conversation with me. I'm just letting you know right now. If you don't buy no drugs, hold on. Let me just make this clear. You better buy some drugs for me. Just letting you know that right now. Man, what you mean? Just told you, bro. You better come buy some drugs from me, bro. Shit, I need this shit bad. You tripping. Need all these custos. She's getting a little too disrespectful in here. Appreciate it, bro. It could be that easy, bro. Appreciate the 100, bro.
Hey, it's you again.
Damn, I did not do that. I do that. Hey, trip. Damn. What you mean, bro? What you mean?
Shut up, fat fuck.
Alright, I'm gonna show you how to get on. Yeah, get up with me. You tripping, yeah. Come on, tripping. No. Not tonight. Not today. You tripping. Get back. You tripping. Come on. Bro, Let's work. You tripping. Come on, bro. Easy work. Come on, watch out. Come here. What you mean? I ain't trying to hear none of that. Hold on, where is he going? Trying to buy, hey, I ain't even on that, bro. Is you trying to buy, bro? I'm just trying to sell you some work. Bro, I'm just trying to sell you some work, bro. Put your hands up. I knew you were. I knew you was on that. Come on. Let's work. Come on. I really get like that. Come on. Easy work. A little knee to the face. Come on. Bro.
Oh, you want a scrap? Huh?
Yes, I do. How is you still up? Still ass down. And that boy head clean. Should be crazy, boy, I tell you. Okay. Okay then. Okay. Hey, check it out. Hey, she getting right though. Okay. You could really come all black. Okay. Are you gonna come to what? You could really play it crazy. The Yeezys, y'all rocking with the Yeezys, chat? Y'all rocking with the Yeezys? Y'all rocking with them right there? It was lightweight decent. Y'all know I'm sponsored by Nike, so I really can't say too much. I can't talk about nobody else, what they got going on. It's, you know, I'm a Nike, you know? But I'm a student. I bet. Yeah, nah. You chillin', trust. You chillin', hold on, let me grab us a whip though. Hold on. Shit. She ain't even gonna know I stole it. Fuck.
I wish I could afford a car like
hey, keep doing what you hold on. What? Hey yeah, just yeah, I'm cool. Never mind. She got the afro. Yeah, I'm cool. She got the mohawk. Yeah, I'm chilling. The whole mohawk. Oh yeah, she definitely ain't gonna know I stole this. Hold on. Ain't no way.
This is terrible.
Definitely ain't gonna know I stole this.
You're a schmuck.
Shit, you trying to work?
I study Krav Maga.
Shit. You trying to work? Hey, you get up out the whip though, gang.
You crackhead. Help!
Come here.
What the hell?
Shit. All right, hold on. I hope she ain't see this. She gonna think this is my car. Hold on. Yeah, she ain't gonna know y'all. Mm-hmm. Shit. And it's them hours, y'all. It's them hours. What's that word?
Yeah, what's up?
Deal. Hey, put your seatbelt on. All right, I ain't even got to.
Already knowing, bro.
Okay.
Bro, I done learned so many fucking times, bro.
Shit, what you be doing? Getting your head cracked and fuck around with?
Yes,
okay.
Bro.
Okay. Shit, where you trying to go? You trying to go to the strip club?
It's closed. I'm gonna work there anyway.
Yeah, it's closed right now, but shit, you know, I'm really having my way with this shit. So I'ma get in there. I'ma get in there for you. I'ma get in there for you. Hey, this is gonna be a strip club you probably never seen before though. You know, we're really having it like that though. Out here in LA. Hey, Les. Hold on. See, hey, can you hop back in the car real quick? Oh man. Hold on. Damn. Never mind. You can get out. Damn. I was trying to be a gentleman and shit, man. Man, you fuck. Hey, this is what you used to right here though?
Yeah.
Okay. What's the inside like? What you think the inside look like? Like, is this the same one?
I mean, I've been to two. One of them had a hotel in it.
So. Okay, that's probably okay. Yeah. Come on. Oh shit, yeah, my fault.
I think this it.
Okay. Yeah. Shit, you go. You can go first. Crazy.
Bruh, she look white as hell.
Shit, that don't mean nothing.
I'm gonna have to change that, bruh. I'm not gonna lie.
Shit, you chilling though.
Yep, that's it. For sure.
Okay. Hey, what's I about to say though? Hey, shit, you don't be You don't be fucking with nobody, do you? You be chilling?
It varies on the city.
Huh?
I said it varies on the city.
I'm trying to get in that cage. What you doing?
Unless you talking about IRL.
Nah, I'm talking about, nah. Not that.
I was gonna say, yeah, it varies on the city then.
Yeah, okay. Nah, I wasn't talking about that, you know? I'm talking about hey, shit though. Hold on, do a little spin around for me real quick. I'm trying to, you know?
Me?
Yeah. I'm trying to see something real quick. Okay. Yeah, that's how you really having your okay. You really having it, huh?
Yeah.
Okay then. Hey, check it out though. Why you ain't got your belly pierced? You don't really be fucking with them, huh?
I mean, I could get it pierced.
Nah, you ain't got to though. I like that. You know, that's different. That's different right there.
True.
Yeah.
He said catfish them dead as hell. Yo, chat funny, bro. I'm not even gonna lie.
Hey, check it out, though.
My character ugly. I'm not gonna lie. I look way better than her.
Hey, check it out.
She looks dead, bro. That's crazy.
Check it out, though. Hey, you be working out or something? Like, you know, it's really bad. It's you know, you having it, though. You be working out or shit?
Yeah.
Okay. Shit. Hey, let's go upstairs though.
All right.
I'm trying to see what rooms you like.
Yeah, I've seen all of the rooms too.
Hey, Flex, what's your ID?
Dang, it don't even say. I just peeked.
Hold on.
It doesn't show. There's nothing up there.
Flex your T and slash ID. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's 13.
Okay. Shit, come on, let's go upstairs though.
All right.
I said, you know what time it is though, right? Like, you know what time it is, like, the actual time though. It's late.
What do you mean?
Now I'm talking about like, hold on. Damn, I ain't even got my watch on right now. It's like 4:55 in the morning. I just wanna.
Yeah, I'm already knowing. That's when I be having my eyes on type shit. I mean, they ain't on right now, obviously.
Nah, I'm saying though, like, you know, never mind. I'll just talk to you when we get upstairs.
All right.
Says you can go first, huh?
Have you seen all of them?
Hell yeah, no? I have. I'm trying to see like which one you fucking with the most. You know?
Dang, I forgot which one. I did have a favorite, but I forgot which one. I think it was.
Yeah, I'm trying to like, you know, trying to tap in with your favorite one though.
I bet you were.
You know? Yeah, let me know which one your favorite though.
Nah, it wasn't this one. Although it seemed like they wanted me to come to this one.
Okay.
This one nice, but nah.
Damn, what's your...
I think it was the streaming room.
Damn.
Maybe. Let me see. Nah, it wasn't this one.
It wasn't it. And this got a whole...
This one is probably my second favorite. I think my favorite is the streaming room.
You got to show me. You got to show me that.
All right, babe. Yeah, it's on the other side.
I know it's crazy. It gotta be crazy. Gotta be. I ain't allowing fucking with your walk though. That shit like way decent though. You know?
Appreciate it. Alright. It might be this one. Let me see. Yup. Definitely this one.
What are we talking? What?
Yeah, I've been playing games for like 21 years, maybe. Yeah, this one my favorite for sure.
Man
said get busy. I'm dead as hell, bro.
What you mean though? How did you tripping? We definitely were supposed
to. This one hard. What you mean?
We definitely were supposed to go to the first one. What are you talking about?
Dungeon room, crazy.
You playing, bro? Come on, man. Tap in.
This room hard. I don't care what nobody say.
No, it definitely is hard. Don't let me take that away from you, man. Definitely is hard, though. I ain't gonna lie. How you doing the server? Do exclamation point server and join the Discord. Hey, check it out though. And what am I? Okay. My fault. Hold on. Hey, walk back out real quick. Walk back out. Hold on. My fault.
Appreciate it.
You already know that. It's just, yeah, like, you know, the vibe, you know, I feel like the vibe there and everything. And I feel like this room, you're looking at the pool, looking at the, you know, chandelier in here, the cage. Yeah, that cage, definitely. You know, it's
pretty decent.
It's really.
I can't lie.
Shit, I ain't gonna lie, this bed over comfy too. Like, this shit crazy. This bed hella comfy, you tripping. Damn, you might as well come sit over here real quick.
I bet you want me to, huh?
Yeah, you can't come sit down. I'm just trying to talk for real.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, I ain't even on nothing crazy.
Oh, all right.
What type of time you on, though?
Shit. I mean, I told you I was going to fly in for a second.
Shit. You got like 60 more seconds?
Me? I mean, I don't know. I might.
Shit, I ain't gonna lie. That's, you know, I don't even need too much. I don't need too many seconds.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, you got like, shit, I don't know. You got like 360 seconds though? For me?
That's a lot. That's 300 more.
Shit, I ain't going to lie to you. Hey, I'm a gangster, though. This shit different over here.
Nah, same.
Hey, but shit, though. Why you playing, though?
I'm not. I'm chilling, for real.
Man, you chilling.
Me, I'm chilling.
What's that supposed to mean, though? Like, what you getting at? Like, what you getting at?
It don't mean nothing other than I'm chilling.
You don't need to keep chilling, though. That's all I'm saying. Tap in. You trying to tap in?
I might.
Man, you playing, bro. We about to see if you really trying to. That's gonna let me know.
We gonna see.
Man. We gonna see. What you mean we gonna see?
We gonna see.
When we gonna see though?
Man, you lucky I don't have my fucking eyes. Hey. Alright.
You said what?
I said you're lucky I don't have all my eyes.
Why you ain't got your eyes on?
Be like Sans Mods, I swear to God.
Why you ain't got your eyes on?
Cuz, bro, I'm not trying to get flagged for that shit.
Shit, all you gotta do is, you know, all you gotta do is just have them.
I know what I gotta do.
Man, you playing, man. What you mean you know what you gotta do?
It's telling me to press Y, but it's not letting me do nothing. I mean, I'm pressing Y.
What's your ID?
I'm not gonna hold you. It's 13, I think.
Hey, check it out, man. You tripping. Man, check it out, man. Okay.
You welcome.
Okay then.
I had my fucking eyes on.
If you had your eyes on what? If you had your eyes on what?
I don't know, bro. I just
black guy just screamed. Black guy just screamed. Black guy just screamed.
Hey, check it out though. Hey, check it out though. Hold on.
Did that shit start?
Yeah. Nobody move with me. That shit ain't gonna start till I tell it to. You know how I get. I'm tripping. You see something real quick? Okay.
That's what I'm saying. This is why I don't have my fucking eyes on, bro. I'm telling you.
Okay then.
I'm gonna have to take a plan B, bro. I'm
okay then. Hold on. Chill. Hold on. Check it out. Oh.
I told you.
Okay then. Damn, when you learn how to do that? Damn. Damn. Okay then. Damn. Hold on. Check it out. Yeah, you know how that go. Hey, you know how I get now. Try to tell you about it all ahead of time. Oh. Damn.
Yeah, definitely gonna have to take a plan B. That's crazy.
Don't worry, shit. I'll buy it for you.
Say that.
We don't need Sauce Jr. in the city yet.
Yeah.
Not yet.
I'm crazy as hell. I feel like you crazy as hell.
For real?
Thanks.
Nah, yeah, I'm a gangster, though.
I definitely am.
I'm a gangster. A gangster, bro. I just had to, you know? I had to show you how I get down, though.
I see.
I had to show you what I was working with, man, you know?
Stroke game on point. Okay.
Okay. You know that. You know that, man.
Yes, sir.
What you about to fly out? You fly out? When you find
out. I'm not even gonna hold you. I gotta get some sleep.
Hey,
I'm gonna be in tomorrow though, for sure.
All right, say later. I'm gonna tap in with you though. Tap in with you. Hey.
Do I have a phone already or no?
Hold on, then you ain't got no phone?
Probably.
Damn, you grown this hell, you ain't got no bro, how?
Hold on.
What you mean though?
No, I do.
Okay, I ain't gonna lie. It was almost over with.
I was
about
to say, hold on,
bruh. It was almost over with, yo. I'm gonna tap in, hold on.
Chill, bruh. Chill.
Hey, you got that, though? Hey, chat, I almost had it. Damn, you grown as hell, ain't got no phone. I'm gone. You tripping.
I just sent mine to you. I'm gonna see if I got yours. Yeah, I think I did.
Blossom?
Yep.
Oh.
Hey.
Okay, then. All right,
okay, I got you back then.
I bet. Say less. Hold on. Damn, I ain't gonna lie though. Damn. Hey, come back over here one more time, bro. Like, hold on.
Oh my God.
Come back over here one more time. I just gotta get. Hold on. Back over here one more time. I gotta tap in with you. I gotta tap back in with you though. That shit was crazy. That shit was crazy though. I ain't gonna lie. Damn. Oh no. Check it out though. Yep. Stay just like that. Stay just like that. Just right there. Hold on real quick. Damn, my shit tripping. I just had to give you something to remember one last time.
Oh, for real?
Give you something to remember one last time. All right, I'm going to tap in with you, though.
All right, bet.
Yeah.
Have a good night.
Yeah, you too. Get up out of here. Damn. It's crazy, though. Let me see if I got some pictures. I hope she don't know I was taking pictures though. I made sure she was looking the other way. Let me tap in real quick. I made sure she was looking the other way though. Definitely had to.
Luke, get up, doggy. I need you. Homie, nigga, make sure that I was eating. Free and that still, nigga. RP Reese. Get her nails done, still charge for the feature.
Man,
we ain't that, no, we ain't this. All that fuck, I don't do no kiss. Bitch, ain't shit words of mine. Niggas all in my mansion.
Hold on, man. Check it out.
Bitch, really wanna get hired. To the little hoes, I'm Bryce. I done hit more shit than Mike Tyson. Get poppin', nigga, I ain't doing no fight. Sending my cash, I ain't doing no right. Cry too fast, can't stop it, no light. I hit the gas, and I pull off. I'm on their ass, I just took a
shit. Hey, check it out, though. Hey, I'm really you.
That new rich meal made me feel like a boss. Feel like I'm meat when I'm running these.
So work, man. So tell me.
What you on, gang?
Shit, man, I ain't gonna lie, gang. Shit. I just got active, bro. I just did my thing, man. There's one little shorty just flew in, you know. So I chopped it up with her, you know. We went to the strip club, you know. The strip club closed, but you know, like, you know, I got pulled around the city, bro. So you know, we tapped in, bro. You know, we just, oh, she was cool as hell, but like good ass vibes and everything, man. I ain't gonna lie, shit, boy. I ended up doing some crazy shit, bro. I had to get a plan B and shit. That shit was crazy, bro. I made sure she took it. I made sure she took it though, bro. She took it and everything. You know, I can't have no sauce.
You know, them bitches don't work all the time, gang.
I'm already. See, bro, now you gonna have, bro, I ain't gonna get no sleep tonight. Cause you know they work like 99.7%. But I know the other you know the other little percentage. I know how I get, but shit. That shit should work. You gotta have it to the point where I can't sleep at night. You tripping.
Yo, pops gonna get on your ass, gang.
Bro, I'm already knowing, bro. I'm already knowing that shit. Hey, gang, I can't wait to see. Hey, I'ma send you some flicks, bro. Like, no homo, hey, no homo though, no homo. Not no crazy, yo.
Man, don't send me.
Bro, look,
man,
check it out, bro. Check it out, bro. It's just her, bro. It ain't even me, bro. Yeah, bro. Just check it out, bro. Check it out.
That not me, no big hoe.
Nah, bro, I ain't gonna lie. Hey, she was slim thick for sure. Show that.
Slim thick.
Bro, her waist was gone, bro. What they say, waist snatched. Gone.
Hell nah.
Trust. Gone though. Hey, man, I'm gonna show you.
Dang, I ain't fucking with you after I caught you with that big hoe that one time.
Bro, that was cat, bro. That was my cousin, bro. I tried to tell you that, bro. That was my cousin. That was not.
Hell nah.
Bro, that was my cousin, bro. My cousin, she just real chubby. She eat a lot, bro. That was not, bro. Chill, bro. I know we was hugging and looking booed up, bro. That, I know we was looking booed up, bro. That was my cousin, bro. Trust me.
Hell nah.
That was my cousin, bro. We was on FaceTime with my uncle, bro.
Dang, you had your arm around her and everything.
Bro, I can't hug my cousin, bro. What are we talking about? I can't hug my cousin.
You know how niggas be when they get shoes and shit?
Hey, you crazy as hell, though. You crazy as hell, for sure, bro. Damn, boy, I feel good as... Hey, I ain't gonna lie, hold on. Hold on. Let me see what... Hey, tap in with me, bro. Tap in with me.
Ooh.
You, bro, my legs feeling a little crazy, bro. I'm about to damn near go to sleep in a minute. Tap in with me.
Nigga, who the fuck is you to tap in?
Get out my ear, man. What you talking about? Damn, she got me feeling crazy. Damn, I'm off the legs feeling over woozy. Damn, that shit, shit. Damn. She put that crazy shit on me though. See if I got some flicks. I need some flicks. Hey, chat, I need some flicks, though, yeah. It definitely be like that, man, yeah. Let's see if I got some flicks on them. Check it out. Oh. What's that word? Hold on. What's that word, gang?
What you on, bro?
Shit, hey, can you send pictures on this new iPhone?
Yeah, you gotta go to whoever contact and click the picture.
Okay.
And it's gonna say take photo or it's gonna say gallery.
All right, bro, I know I ain't been talking to you tonight, bro. I'm gonna just show you what I was known.
Nigga, all right, bro.
I'll meet you right back. Chill. Hey, that boy KJ definitely about to be heated. Hold on, let me see if I can sell a fiend. Damn. Okay. Well, I'm gonna wait till you. Look at the other picture though. Sheesh. He gonna call me right back.
Man, they are on one.
He gonna call me right back in about 5 seconds.
The fuck?
Watch. Bitch, he called me back. 5, 4, 3.
Damn.
Yeah, man. There you go.
They want that old me back. Hey. Hey, man, you got motion on.
Hey, you know, man. You know me, man. You know how I go, man.
Hey, bro, can I get my dick wet?
What? Well, you better go.
No.
What you asking me for?
No, I'm not asking. No, I'm saying, like.
Yeah, bro, you are your own man, bro. You can do whatever you want to do.
Bro. Nigga, she was. Bro, she gawk shit.
Oh, shit. Bro, you see? Hey, she crazy with it, though.
And then you're in with the leg.
And bro, leg up, bro. Trust.
Oh my God, bro.
Bro, look. I ain't even know she was gonna be that flexible, bro.
Hey, who is that?
Oh, you don't even know her, bro. She just flew in, bro.
Wait, where's she from?
Bro, I don't know where she from, bro. She just flew in.
Wait, she just flew in? Let you fuck?
Bro.
Hey, give me her number. I'm horny. Give me her number. I don't care. Give me her number, bro. Hell no, bro. Wait, hold on. She flew in the fuck?
Bro.
Bro, she could at least lick my shit or something, bro. Please give me the number, bro. Oh my God, bro. That's crazy. She flew in to fuck.
Bro.
Where's she from?
I flew her out, gang.
You flew her out from where, though? You don't know if she didn't ask her?
I ain't asked her, bro.
She just got flew out from wherever and got
fucked. I think she from Portugal.
Portugal?
Nah, I'm playing.
Oh.
I don't know, where's she from?
Bro, yeah. Why you don't never share, bro? Bro, if this shit was vice versa, bro.
But you were just crying over Gina the other day. Ain't no way
bro,
you was gonna
Bro, fuck her. Nobody crying over her, nigga. I will, bro. Bro, stop bringing her up, bro. She already on my hit list, bro. And not the hit list. She's dead hit list.
Sweet. Damn, bro. She ain't did shit for you. She ain't did shit to you, bro. Yo, I'm
tripping nigga, right bro. Now. She tried to play me like I'm not me, bro. What the fuck?
Bro, obviously you not you, bro. You see, I ain't getting played like that.
That's some wild bro. Shit, fam.
I promise you, if I run into a girl that ain't Gina, I promise you I will crack, bro. You want to bet money on that, bro?
I mean, we really can for the most part.
All right, bro. Wait till the, you know what I'm saying? Wait till a couple more of us get their passports, man. You know what's up. How was her shit, though?
That shit was crazy, boy. That shit still got me tweaking.
That shit better than, never mind, bitch.
Yeah, bro, don't even bring it up, bro.
Hey, so now, since, you know what I'm saying, can I?
Hey, where you at, bro?
Huh?
Send me your location, bro. Send me your location, bro. We got to talk in person, bro. Your location, bro. This dude been trying to smash, bro. He been trying to get down with Lola for the longest, bro. Damn. Like, why? Why you want her so bad? This dude all the way at the crib, bro. Snap, hold on, chat. Y'all is hilarious, bro. Duh. That was just hilarious. So I was even photo. I definitely do. Definitely do got the picture. Y'all stream while I was at Sensi? I don't think so. Yeah. I just got closed out. I ain't do nothing with my cousin. Nah, look, check it out, chat. Let me tell y'all, that really wasn't my cousin, bro. He caught me lacking, bro, with a girl who weighed about 400 pounds, bro, and she had a cheeseburger in her hand. But you know, if you say it's your cousin, you can play it off. Like, somebody ain't gonna sit there and just talk about your cousin, no matter, you know? Because it's your cousin. But if it's just a random female, of course they're gonna do that, you know? So, like, I played it crazy. But you know, we all get caught, bro. Like, I'm just keeping it 100 with y'all, bro. Just think about it, bro. Y'all, I need y'all to understand me. Like, y'all know how, like, when y'all go out, that big Bertha type girl, like, the lady that's gonna be, like, the first in the club and the last one to leave because ain't nobody quick to take her home. You know, that's how I got caught, bro. Got caught like that, bro. It's all good, though, bro. He was the only person that seen me, so, like, ain't nobody else gonna believe him. Ain't nobody gonna believe him. Hold on real quick. KJ gonna have to wait till I get to the crib, bro. Speed Flex F7, GTA session been smooth. I'm all right with the F7. I ain't wear speed flex since high school. I ain't gonna lie. Speed flex, yeah, it's tough though. That motherfucker hella heavy though. Taking it so long. It's that word. Yo, damn, I gotta go outside. Top it up with KJ, see what he's talking about.
Yeah, I'm sitting here on the couch. I'm here on the couch.
Shit, I don't see you.
Yup.
I don't see you. many couches. Too many couches, man.
Yep.
Oh shit, come on. We can go in.
Yep.
Yo. Come on. Come on, bro. What's good? What's good, gang? Can you hear me? My throat tripping?
What the fuck? Yo.
Yo. Yo. That's my shit. Yo.
Yeah, I hear you. Come over here, bro.
What's good, bro?
What's fucking good, man? Damn, nigga, you ain't fix your drawers?
Hell nah, bro. I ain't gonna lie, she kinda got me whipped though, man.
What? Oh, nah, you crazy.
I'm listening to the song, bro. I'm just.
No, you fuck you not, bro.
I'm listening to the song. Bro, that's a. Bro, hey, chill, bro. That's a whole song there. That's a whole song lyric, bro. Chill.
Yeah. Sorry shit had to be better than girly shit.
Man, shit, I ain't the type to compare, you know? I ain't the type to compare it for real. That's me, though, you know? At the end of the day, boy, you dry as hell over there, though. You dry as hell over there. You ain't got no motion. I'm just keeping it on the way.
Saying this shit, bro.
I'm just keeping it honest with you, though. Look, my drawers, she done ripped my drawers, man. You see this? Hey, you see this? She done ripped my drawers.
Yeah, I see it, bro. So you gonna keep this? Like, I'm probably...
Don't cry, bro. I just don't want you to.
Bro, I'm not that type of nigga. I'm not going to cry because you got ass. I'm happy for you. But the thing is, you not putting me on. That's the fucking thing. Damn, bro. Like, why? Why are you not putting me on? What the fuck? That's like you making $100,000 a day and I'm ain't making shit. But you my main man, bro. That's some whole ass shit, bro.
Bro, it don't make sense for me to just keep putting you on shit that I already know, you know? Do you want that? Bro. Like, is that really what you want?
Yes, man. Damn, bro.
But why you mad, though?
Bro, come on, bro.
Why you mad, bro?
Nigga, I'm not mad. How many times I gotta tell you this shit? I'm pissed because you literally, you been.
Cause I keep having emotion. You mad?
Bro, why would I be mad at my man's having emotion, bro? I'm happy for you, but nigga, put me on the fucking motion. What the fuck is you talking about?
Damn, boy, you kind of crazy though. No, I've been tripping lately.
All right, I got something for you, bro. I got you, bro. This nigga's on the play, you know.
Bro, what you got going on?
What you doing, bro? Sit your ass back down, bro.
What you got going on, bro? If you thinking about what I think you, bro.
Wait, what? What you talking about?
Bro, don't put your hands on me, bro.
I'm not, nigga.
That's why you missed. Don't The fuck you got going on? Are you swinging at the air and shit? Bro, get up, sauce. Bro.
Sauce.
What's good, bro? What you got going on? What you got going on, bro? You tripping. Hey, what you got going on, bro?
Damn, it's daylight? Damn.
What you got going on, though, gang?
I ain't got shit going on, bro. But listen, bro.
You be crying. You be crying and shit, bro.
Nigga, I be trolling, bro. You know, bro, come on. You know. Hey, out of all niggas we eat all day, you know I'm on go every time, bro. Don't do that, bro. Hey, you know that, bro. Don't play like that, bro.
But you be crying, though.
Bro, I cry when you fucking you crash, be crying, though. Fly out the car. That's when I cry, bro.
Bro, who was you talking to, bro?
Come on, you just knocked my damn.
Come on. Come on, let's work. Let's work. Let's fucking work. Get your ass back, man. Talking about it. Let's see if you about to cry. You can't run. Let's see if you about to cry now. You can't run for long. You can't run for long. Yep, I'm right up here with you. Yep. Can't keep doing this for long. Oh, son. Can't keep doing it for long. You need a cough drop, bro. Bro, I was just playing, bro.
Bro, I need a break, bro. Need a break, bro.
Damn, where that blood come from, though, gang?
Oh, you just stabbed me, bro. Why do you always do this, bro? Like, bro, you want to clap for that shit, bro? Like, that's a good job, bro. Keep stabbing me, bro.
Bro, watch out, bro. Damn. Oh, that's tripping.
Please get away from me, bro.
Shit, at least I just had some motion, though, gang.
Wait, hold on, wait, come here. Is that fish?
He's talking about is that fish.
Bro, that's her shit. You just gotta make, you just left McDonald's there. That's her shit. You got a fish fillet or no? If you ain't just leave McDonald's, then what are we talking about right now? And you didn't change your clothes from when you last night, bro. Who is that? Is that McDonald's or her?
Bro, what?
Huh?
What you mean?
Is that McDonald's?
What you mean? Bro, is that McDonald's?
Bro.
What I smell like from McDonald's?
That stink, bro. What the fuck?
What I smell like from McDonald's?
Nigga, text her and ask her if she got any, you know what I'm saying? Because that shit stank, bro. I knew I wasn't tripping when you first walked in that bitch. Yeah, smell yourself, bro.
I'm cool, bro. Yo, ass tripping, boy. You tripping.
What the fuck? You tripping. Let me think, bro. Hold on. So, if you ain't leave McDonald's, then what are we talking about? Huh?
Man, I'm him. You tripping. You tripping.
Yo, bro. Nigga doing backflips with fishy dick.
Don't I'm still him though, cuz.
You proud of that, bro?
Bro, you tripping, bro. You capping.
Oh, what the fuck?
You capping, bro.
Yeah, I'm what? Cool. No, nigga. You gotta do more than wiping. Go. Hey.
No, I'm cool. You tripping.
Hey, go to the shower, bro. Go to the shower, bro. That wiping ain't gonna do shit for you. Go to the shower.
Bro.
Might be telling you the truth, bro. Now you me, nah. Now you me. Get your bitch ass up.
You might be telling the truth, bro.
Bro.
You might be telling the truth.
Get up, nigga. Get the fuck up. You said I might be telling the truth. Her shit was fishy, be honest, bro.
I don't know, bro.
I did want to hit that, but I don't no more.
All right, but yeah, I don't think you should, bro. I definitely don't think you should do it.
Nah.
Yeah, but hey, bro. Hey, don't do it, bro. Don't do it.
I need a perk, bro.
What do you mean, bro?
Bro, you stabbed me, bro.
No, I did not, dude.
Bro, yes, you did, bro.
Put your hands up, bro.
What?
Dropped your ass off one. Dropped your little ass off one.
Bro, stop touching me. Your ass stink.
I ain't gonna lie. Hey, I'm about to catch a flight up out of here real quick. I'm about to catch a flight up out of here, gang.
All right, bro, wait.